Is Snapchat not working on iPhone? Is Snapchat not opening or keeps crashing? If the Snapchat app keeps crashing on your iPhone, here are some quick steps you can take to fix the Snapchat app crashing on your iPhone. Before you do anything, update Snapchat. Open the App Store on your iPhone and tap on your profile picture at the top right corner. Scroll down to find the Snapchat app, and if there is an update available for Snapchat, tap the Update button to next to it. Updating the app can often resolve bugs and compatibility issues. But if there is no update, follow Solution 1. Offload the Snapchat app. Open Setting, scroll down, tap General, tap iPhone Storage, find out the Snapchat app, tap Offload, tap Offload again, tap Reinstall the app. Solution 2. Turn on the background app and refresh Snapchat. Open Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Background App Refresh. Find out Snapchat app, make sure to toggle this option. After that, tap Background App Refresh Settings, tap Wi-Fi and Cellular. Reinstall Snapchat if the above steps don't work. You can try uninstalling the Snapchat app from your iPhone and reinstalling it. Press and hold the Snapchat app icon until it starts wiggling, then tap the X button on the app icon to delete it. Afterward, go to the App Store, search for Snapchat, and reinstall it. If none of these steps resolve the problem, it's possible that there may be a bug with the Snapchat app itself. In that case, you may want to contact Snapchat support or keep an eye out for any future updates that address the crashing issue. Thanks for watching!